stunning. And then our director's daughter also played an even younger version of the character. So as far as beauty's concerned, I was like, wow.
I just saw this gorgeous, just beautiful, happy girl walking by, and I was like, oh my God, it's so great to meet you. And it's fun to have her be a part of the movie. I'm pretty sure she's gonna take over the world.